Delaware officially makes Juneteenth a legal holiday, and the state invited the grandmother of Juneteenth to the signing ceremony. Juneteenth is already recognized at the federal level. Retired teacher Opal Lee made it a mission to establish a national holiday commemorating the end of slavery in the United States. She just turned 95 years old, and she told Governor John Carney after he signed the bill, what he's doing is tremendous. Katie Johnston for CBSN Philly.